don't smell, if you like, let's say you Google it up lah. You Google up lah, got udon smell.
Okay.
Hui Chao, some say it smells, some say smells foul, no me.
Mm-hmm.
UV me.
UV me. UV 有味嘅咩？就係聞到一種就係 UV 味啊！
我聞到
快走咯。Okay, it's similar like that because it's produced by UV light 啦。
不過
係
UV 味
啊，
或者係我想
味
咧。
UV 味，因為我哋做指甲
咧，
我哋有 UV
得
噶嘛，都係嗰個味。
嗱，actually is actually ozone 味。
嗯。
I want to slowly there's called 一個 UV 啦，有好多 wavelength 嘛，所以有少少 is the whole wavelength， so is how they make it to let certain wavelength escape。out, okay. So, you know, the wavelength, like this one, they just UV light, but then we only let the 185 wavelength to escape out, thus producing ozone. So, you can smell ozone. Ozone is how it is. What is ozone? Ozone smells is like, you know, before and after, especially before a heavy thunderstorm or after a heavy thunderstorm. The air you smell, you sometimes you can tell like rain, thunderstorms
yes,
coming.
Yes, yes.
Now, that is how ozone smell.
I see.
呢個都唔係我發明嘅 ，I didn't, I read it out 啦。
Okay.
Okay.
係我每次落完水 ，after raining they have some thunderstorm or what and they have some different.
Yeah, correct.
Or the 車入開水啊，入開水。
我嗰啲係
嗰水味嗰啲。
嗰啲係
啲水
飲曬啲水味嚟嘅嗰啲。So,即使係咁講啦 ，easy said 啦 ，why we promote among because I see most of the products outside to disinfect these viruses and
that's
everything
right.
is UVC, UVC, UVC. We do have UVC as well.
Mm-hmm.
We have handheld and hand carry pocket, which is we are going to launch it soon.
Wow, this a handheld can carry scan.
Yeah, for kids to use, you know, you hold 一個好似一個嘢 I try to incorporate it into a mobile phone as well on the cover. Okay, whereby.細路哥、小朋友啊，你愛 disinfect 下嗰個 leaf 啊 ，you just use that to scan it through。
而家香港都有
㗎。有，全部啦，係先
啊，
好多間公司啦 ，so we are one of them who 做呢啲嘢啦 ，so yes， 我哋都係we back up with our certs and everything 啦。So but coming back to ozone, instead of having let's say the 254 UVC light 啦，咪。佢個 wavelength shorter 嘛 ，so maybe 一間房啊 ，behind your corner or you have a partition here, it will not reach there. So you may have to use two units. But using this one unit, if you turn it on, there is a timer 15 minutes, half an hour, and one hour.
So here got a 15 minutes, 30 minutes, and half an hour.
Okay, maybe you so you may just want to see this is.Actually, a very quick one. This is how the UV light looks like when it's turned on. Okay.
So after 15 minutes or half an hour, then
it will automatic cut off.
So usually for the range, UV light can travel how far?
I think we can stop this one first. Okay, precaution first. Okay. So how far?
Okay, can you?
不如你坐低啦。
我
想
問我，有冇啲嘛？我講嘢肥咗，好啦，我坐住先。
So
okay.
So what happened is so.This one, it can cover 40 square meters. Okay, but of course, you 40 square meters, you have to 好大下 10 by 10 about that.
10 by 10, 差不多
啊 40 square meters, 10 by 10. 40 square meters, 1 square meters 是3格3那
麼說。3格3, 差不多咯。好像一房那麼大咯。10 square meters.
Meter.
Meter 大一點喔。
哦 ,meter 大一點。
Meter 大一點啊。
Okay.
差不多兩間房那麼。
兩間至四間啊，
四間房，
四間啊 ，40 square meter。Okay， so 去攞計數機計就計到噶啦。
一個咁樣，早啲個 light transmit 到嗰度就可以啦。
Because ozone 係氣嚟嘛。
啱。
Okay， so it will be carried on out in air。Alright， but after you use it， 你最緊要係 ventilate the room。
Okay.
It's very important to ventilate the room. Like I said,
at least 20 minutes.
Like I said, 最緊要 you use it, okay, it kills germs, but at the same time, you want yourself to feel safe. You have to be safe, alright? So it will travel around, it's easy to reach all those corners that light won't reach behind a partition. So, and this is mobile, you can transfer it, you know, like clinics, like your care center, you know, you can. just use it after, before and after operation hours, okay, mm-hmm. to disinfect the room. So that's the advantage of using an ozone. The UVC like that, of course, is stronger. You turn it on a while, it doesn't take that much, that long to disinfect or to sterilize the area, okay. as opposed to Yakko ozone. But it has its advantage. Yeah? Mm-hmm. So yes, about water, I've already explained the ozone is created if you tune the UVC lamp to 185 nanometer, it produces ozone. Anything above that, the strongest germicidal strength, 254. Anything above that is very, very strong, but is harmful right to you.
The all right. Skin, eyes, okay. Mm.
And
you have been high.
Tập điểm 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 nào vậy?
Oh, which one? Ozone. No. Ozone, why you use ozone? Because the virus attacks anything that breathes. Okay? So this is the air you breathe. It kills it. So it will not attack your eye. It will not be harmful to your skin. But some can got breathing ventilation problem if you breathe too much. Anything too much also not good. For a 254 UVC is strongest germicidal strength. It claims it doesn't affect your eye nor your skin. It's still safe for a short exposure. So if you like a little child, if you don't go in, this ozone light, if you don't go in, you don't go in, you don't go in, you don't go in, you don't go in. I can take it. Some people cannot. Some people cannot. I can take it.
Powerful like this, you will like on, you have to leave the room.
Yes, it is precaution.
Okay, but cannot go there like 5 minutes, 10 minutes like this, I cannot pay inside the room for...
Your advice not to lah. I would advise not to lah.
So your guys, I think it's very important. Yeah. Don't play with the UV light. So you go there and see or like Star Wars, don't play with it. Just whatever you see the blue color light, leave the room, close the door, and let the light do the things. Yeah.
Exactly. So it kills virus. Don't get killed by it.
Kill virus can kill bacteria?
Yeah, bacteria and virus. So okay. Like I said, since 1920s, the UV technology has been used in hospitals, and since 1920s, they used to kill germs, viruses, and bacteria and sanitization. So again, I said, more my inventor of technology.
Don't worry, okay. But you are good enough.
Thanks for understanding.
Layout. And sometimes also in the bubble shop, very quick cut, they have a box, the blue color light also.
If I'm not mistaken, which more, I think I googled and I saw it, these are the types that they said that they're supposed to be UVA. I think so. You put your things inside there to sanitize. So this is a direct an alternative to your hand sanitization and everything. Alcohol you don't have to do right now. So it's the same thing. Everything has its advantages, and you have to have your precaution. Like alcohol right now, no spray and everything, will be harmful to your eyes. You use too much, it's harmful to your skin.
Yes.
So use it with care lah.
Okay. Because about this the COVID-19 come out already, we have precaution of everything. So I can see some of the saloon, they are starting using the UV light, put all the comb, and then the scissors, I feel safe, is it? After cut here, then the virus will transfer, or you put inside UV light, at least can help something.
Yeah, sanitize. Actually, like UV has been used to sanitize or sterilize. Sanitize is what you call removal of bacteria and viruses.
Okay.
Sterilize means to kill it so that they cannot reproduce again.
Oh, okay.
But they will produce because virus is not a living thing, but it's an organism that will just kill you.
Okay.
That's all. That's as much as I can say. It's pretty much simple. You know, you can get it online. Mm-hmm. Okay. We are looking for partners to distribute. Okay.
I think it's the right time to reinvest all this as for the house, usually for house or for office or industry.
Okay.
Do you have a human?
your human, anything, I'll put it this, anything that breathes. Now we are bringing you like what CLM is bringing you, a hope to get cured, okay? And after that, you have a sense of relief. We are also selling you some a parameter whereby you have a sense of relief that your home or your premises is disinfected already, okay? And at a very affordable price.
Okay. And second thing I want to ask, if let's say I put in my house for pets and for dogs.
Okay, like I said, the literature they say remove your plants, pets, dog, but plant is very yimjong la, like I'm kwa jiong la. You're going to sanitize it maybe 15 minutes or so. So living things, try not to be that.
Okay.
They won't die immediately.
I thought the dog got a suck la.
Oh, okay.
Just put my dog over
there. Don't they send to you. No, 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 no. Suck your soy bean, they just
suck your soy bean. I don't know, I suck the pizza on you.
Okay, like you see, 紫外线啊，UV light 啊，it actually decolorates your painting, your color, your paint and everything.
Oh, okay.
You see, because the sun radiation, they contain, they quite do hold on my sun all color to
zao
la. It's the same thing.
I see.
I did not imagine.
I thought the sun is because of heat. No, because of UV.
Ultraviolet. Okay, this is very in depth. I have to open up my old books and read, but there's infrared and visible light, and there's ultraviolet. There's a huge spectrum of wavelength, which I cannot share with you.
No worry,
but I can somehow or other get it through you. Maybe next time we have chance, maybe we are more prepared to educate the public about the safety, how to stay safe during this pandemic and beyond. See, this thing is like, everybody very kanchiong like that, want to use it.
Yes.
Now when it, but this would be the, that's why they come out with this normal baru. This is the new norm really.
Yeah.
It's like in Hong Kong or in Japan, even before these things, you see people, those wearing masks and everything.
That's right.
Is their norm already.
Yeah.
This hand sanitization to stay safe, to get disinfected, because you never know when the outbreak comes
that's
in.
Right.
All right? So, in terms of sales part, it may pick up right now, but you'll drop down a bit. But these things are here to stay. Same thing like your sanitizer, your mask, your social distancing, and the any disinfectant things, any products that is used to disinfect viruses and bacteria.
Okay. So usually for 1 leg and a lifespan for how long?
Okay. Good question.
Yeah.
This. This UV light, UVC light, this one using low pressure mercury vapor.
Okay.
Okay. They also have the chemistry signing like HG, only have a vapor. So it's a technology very long time ago already. So, the lifespan, I get to the point, is 8,000 hours.
8,000 hours.
But if you they got normal tongue, try not to switch on off lah, because it will shorten the lifespan or so lah.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I just tell you it can, but coming from lighting people, don't like play with so often lah. Okay, it's meant to sterilize your place only
lah. Understand.
So we have 8,000 hours now. The versions that we have, handheld and pocket sticks and everything.
Wow, so good.
Those lights are by LED. Which more the LED is tuned to 254 nanometer nanometer wavelength to do the disinfection.
Oh, LED also can use.
Your LED, the UVC light now, there are these LED ones that they actually do tune to. We have this
254.
We have this more higher to yeah. Because this handheld lab is to use as and when you need it fast. So for example, you have your handphone, you want to sanitize your handphone, you just scan it through. It's just like scanning, okay? Especially groceries, the market is tremendous.
That's
the application is almost everywhere, your daily life. instead of wiping and spraying, you know, what we did during grocery, you sai ha
hui. Yeah, so now in this grocery, I take the tray, you know, it's sticky one. Hey, I feel very uncomfortable because they're spray or put the gel. Oh my god, I feel very sticky, very uncomfortable. So using the UV also can same
okay,
thing.
Okay, you do, you sanitize it. Mm-hmm. My, either you hold it, you sanitize your packets. Mm-hmm. If not, then tell. We have also one little mobile which is coming out already, a little mobile for car one.
Okay.
You can just throw in your boot and then while you drive home with your grocery in your boot, it just sanitizes itself.
Okay.
So like I say, there's many applications for it.
Yeah, sounds good. So I put inside the bonnet, put all everything there, toop. Then after that, to the destination fund, okay.
And it should be sanitized, yeah.
Ah, this is good.
So,
this is good.
So, so, like, so right now...
Why you have to use the three or more?
Okay, battery USB.
Yes,
okay, so battery is lithium now, so it's a rechargeable battery USB. So, so it is, and it's same thing. I didn't invent the lithium battery.
Okay.
We are just user of technology, and then we promote to do something to give back something to the society.
Mm.
We promote a care and a relief lah.
All right.
Okay.
Very good. Wow, quite easy,
Wow, now I'm going to do a can.
Coco, anything? Actually, she also very...
Coco, yeah.
Coco also understand about UV product.
Boss,
come on, come on. Alright, because I have a healthcare product, and then because a lot of UV lecture, I'm going to tell you. Hi. I think
it's very...
Very... Very... Very... Very... Very... Very...
Very...
Right. To just show you.
Got
The UVC light, lays on my dome. You shouldn't.
No smell.
Shouldn't. Because using the wavelength is a light.
Mm.
It got ozone. Ozone. Also produced by UVC light. Vacuum UV light.
Mm-hmm.
In actual vacuum UV. So that's why you get smell. The other, normal title, more for UVC. So title UVC, more how you turn it on, and then you won't smell anything.
Okay, a lot of purifier do you have.
Yeah.
So有微好啲，有微好啲，有冇微好啲咧？
都係啊，depend個濃度咯。好似佢話齋有嗰個機去測嘅，我哋肉眼睇唔到個濃度。
哦，因為 after the UV the smell the ozone it will stick on the wall。
depend on product
佢個
濃度幾高，有啲
係
會有。
So let's say after this one after sanitized job。Then I can simply touch the bed or what or after about 20 minutes, then we can use like what you say that after done already, you don't use on the spot ventilation for 20 minutes.
For ozone, I say this because the ozone will just disinfect, deactivate, sterilize your place, disinfect and deactivate the viruses or the bacteria. Okay, sticking to wall, I don't. Like if let's say UV light, it's a light. I do not understand how to relate to it that it will stick to the wall.
Okay. 最 high 嗰只咧，我 test 過係 stay 喺個 four hours， 所以係烏龜咁樣嘅話咧，就都係 recommend 用完呢個做曬工啦，四個鐘啲人就唔好入嗰間房，俾你自己散曬入去正式。
That is good 啦。 So we have to before work one time, after work one time, cut people.
We are supposed to be like not every before operation hours, after operation hours. I have to come back to you. This taking on it, that one, I'm not sure. I don't want to, because I'm not a scientist or not a doctor. So they mando it yet. Maybe you can share with me where you read this and pick up all the
comments.
From
Singapore, the development and research
community. Okay. Then maybe they are right, lah. But more.
Then actually, there is a guy who test the test.
The thing is to open to ventilate so that there's no you don't you have fresh air coming in. It's already sterilized already. Okay. So on that is a too scientific, maybe it is something that I'm not very sure of, but what we do is we know for sure the UVCs, the UV and the ozone does disinfect and does kill bacteria and viruses. This is
definitely
important. At the same time,
it will kill the good bacteria. Good
and bad, it will kill. Yeah, it will kill, but more they...
So
one thing I for sure 我有試過 foul smell 啊，好似我煮飯開啊嗰、那個我屋企煮飯，煮開飯啊，我又噴啲煙仔落去啊，我開 ozone 啊 ，after that I cannot smell those smell already except for the ozone smell。So in a way it is you know it is doing its job 啦。Okay, whether it's sticking there and everything, I don't want to elaborate too much on this combo because it is.Turns to a UV light. Okay, and then there are also things that UV light with sensor. See, you can leave your UV light on, but its back is not supposed to be close to human lah. So it has a sensor. It senses to 有人有 movement, then it will switch off lah.
哇，咁犀利啊！
This one is sensor light 啊。啊，
啊，
都要。
其實咧，
咁細個唔知幾。
我想
識嘅同事佢都有一定，每一樣嘢都有
啲成
advantages
同
bad things，
我
兩
邊都
要知。
我都有講曬，唔係啲時開都得。I will say that this how to use it precaution. No doubt they say it's not harmful. I can share you the thing. It's not harmful to eye, to skin and everything. But I still keep on stressing. Do not stay close. Okay, like ventilate. You know these things are good for some people. Some people may be able to take the smell. Some people cannot.我中意食那斯啦嘛，可以。
好似你講有呼吸問題嘅人，同埋啲老人家啲嘅，同埋青光眼嘅，有啲皮膚敏感嘅，佢哋一接觸到都係會有反應嘅。我哋按摩人就冇嘅。
哦，嗰啲啦。
青光眼皮膚病。
咩青光眼？
青光眼。Colorblind.
Oh, colorblind.
Oh, baby colorblind, you can see about half an hour a day. We don't talk for
you. No, no. No, just call that I can't. Hey, what do you mean
colorblind?
Colorblind, after sleep, more like
become blind.
Become blind
or become better. No, this one, don't try. Don't try.
You, whatever is it, you do not.Most important is your five sensory la. I mean, it doesn't really affect la, but that's what the graph says la. But I would still say Don't look at it. Don't stay close to it. All
right. So, you know, in the restaurant, last time we went for the hawker store restaurant, they have one blue light to catch the fly. That one is a blue light or
UV light? I'm not sure.
What is the UV light? Black color? Yes, I'm not sure. That
mosquito. I think they use the light to attract. I think it's the light to attract because insects attract to light. And then you don't think they
saw. Oh, my UV light. I think it's UV light. I think blue color, so I think combine with red, so it's red. Then after that,
just on a bit, kumpo gang out.
Yeah.
So it looks bluish, greenish like this. So this is a typical how typical UV light looks like.
I see.
Okay. Also, the higher thing is smell a bit.
I can smell the ozone. Smell.
The ozone. To me, is it smells fresh. Some people just can't take it.
So now, okay, very good. Thank you, Alvin, for the very good informative. Because everyone now, because of this pandemic 19, everyone also worry about their families, their work, their office, and don't know what to do. And they are, of course, they are always wash hand and wearing masks and sanitize all the doorknob, lift, what. But another one usage is called UV light. Of course, the UV light also like, wow, today I am from zero of UV. Now I really understand what is UV right now. Nano from 254 onwards is very harm on eyes or what. Below that is still safe, but okay. Still advisable though.
Use with precaution. Yes. It is not your a toy or it's not a light for you to turn on.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I got this UV because I have no idea what is the UV. I still remember 2 weeks ago, during the MCO, I got my teeth pain, my toe, wisdom teeth. Then after I said, after the doctor, hey, Christian, your office should be used on UV light. From that moment, I said, what is UV light purpose for? So like today, it's very understand. And then the UV light, say, the what I call dentist area, they are done already. They are using UV and what cube and using another room. Yeah, at least for 40 minutes. With the light, everything, and then 40 minutes for the air ventilation, so that room is safe to use.
Yes.
Yes. So one thing.
So you also push the UV stick into your mouth, ma, to
I thought the UV light is to set strong faster.
Harden it.
Oh, okay. Also UV light.
So there are some. Also there are glues, which we are not doing glue UV glue.
You use the
UV glue to harden it. They apply the glue and then use the UV light to dry it fast.
Now I know.
That is the
UV. That's why I see the blue color. In like after I put the wall, then it very hard already.
Yeah.
So by health safe to your what? Now I feel safe. Even all my a lot of people say, hey, come to clinic. I worry. I've got so many people here, and then the social distance, and then I don't know whether you got a sanitized. 100% So don't worry, all the CRM center that are using every product, this is a very recommended product. It's a 185 nano weak ozone. And of course we use twice a day, means before work and after
work.
So at least twice a day. So make sure the room is clean before that, of course a sterilized. And let's say you guys got any question or you want to get this product or you can't become a distributor or what?
We welcome agents or distributors.
And you can look for my very good friend. He's a specialized.
We have a Facebook. It's very simple. It's called JP Lights. You just JP.
Japan Penang.
Just perfect.
Just perfect.
JP. Yeah, I'm doing it. It's JP Lights.
JP Light. Okay.
Lambu JP.
Okay.
So it is from a short form of like my company name.
Okay, very good. So anything you can go through the website?
Facebook
easier. Now everyone is Facebook.
And you can go to the website later.
Yeah, website. Then you can see this product and why not you can ask plenty of this question. Maybe I really have half already 70% and 30%.
Actually 10 already. All you need to know about this, there are except for this Coco, whether it sticks on there.
Don't worry, it's another information. So I will ask other people. So I guess you can stick on the wall. Yeah, don't simply touch the wall.
So
okay, good, very good, and thank you very much, and thanks for a wonderful time. I know Alvin more than 10 years really, and he's professional, he's very professional, and I know many, many years he's a specialized, even a wife also specialized on lighting, everything good. So during this pandemic, COVID-19, and then he's asking me, actually, this is not expensive, you know.
It's not, it's very
expensive. I thought, wow, very industry, very, but it's very, it's affordable. It's very, very affordable. So I buy about 8 to 10 units. It's very cheap. So it's considered a Wabong Kanyang.
I would like to make it affordable to you.
Yeah.
Okay, so that it's easy to go. This is something we feel like, not only what, make a living, but at the same time, it's easy to for you to buy so that you can keep be safe.
Yeah.
And yeah.
So I'm waiting for the next product to come up, like a handheld one or the scanner put under the bonnet for standardize all your veggie or what.
The handheld, the pocket handheld one, yes. And then the
sensor for the tracking human, the sensor human. That's good, man.
Sensor human.
This someone come in.
With sensor application, my sensor human. Just a sensor switch that switch off the UVC light if they detect movement.
Okay, very good. Fantastic. So now, thank you very much. And we on the light, we move out. Alright.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. See you, Fu.
Thank you very much. And bye bye. Now, you all guys enjoy the light.